Hello everyone, it's Jose back again with another Dota 2 gameplay. Today, we're going to watch the player, many considered as the most talented position 1 in Dota. And you guessed it right, it's Anathan Pham, mostly known as Anna. According to Liquipedia, this legend initially played Dota 2 in Australia, but made his decision to move from Melbourne to Shanghai to continue his pursuit in becoming a professional esports player. With the support of his family, Anna was able to achieve great things. He is the first Australian to win a Valve-sponsored event. He also became the first 2 Dota 2 championship winner, after consecutively conquering the International 8 and 9.
Dire's Courier, you bit the big one. There is a job opening, in case anyone's interested, for Courier. Oh, Dire's Courier got killed. Are you kidding me? Weak.
Not gonna happen.
Jeez, Radiant's Courier just got killed!
Fortune's changed.
Oh boy, Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Denied.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack!
Denied.
My path leads to riches.
Dire's middle tower's under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack.
You were placed on my path.
Dire's top tower is under attack. Middle tower's under attack.
I cast you out.
Killing spree. Elvenage.
Under attack! Oh boy, Dire's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack!
Bounty.
spirits again. The first time I saw you, I knew where you were headed.
Oh, Radiant's bottom tower is under attack! Fortified their structure. Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack.
Like a stone.
Oh, Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower is under attack!
The entirety of
Radiant's middle tower is destroyed! Oh, Radiant's top tower is under attack! Oh, Radiant's top tower is under attack! Radiant's top tower has fallen! Oh, Radiant's top tower is under attack!
Come get healed!
No.
killing spree.
This will piss me off. Drop down in my prime.
A minor.
Loaded to the gills.
A bauble from the void.
Now!
Middle tower is under attack.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
free.
Old friends. Going
oh, Radiant's top tower is under attack! Oh man, what? Get up on out of here, because Radiant just fortified their structures! Oh, Radiant's top tower is under attack!
Every coin helps.
Carrier just got killed. Under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Way to go. Radiant's bottom tower is completely gone. Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's top tower is under attack!
Ninja!
is under attack!
It fills me with madness. Bounty!
Oh, Radiant's middle tower is under attack! Because Radiant just fortified their structures!
I am the
Radiant's top tower is under attack! Jeez, Radiant's middle tower just got wrecked!
Your victory is
permanent.
Killing spree
goes cold!
Aw, better luck next time!
Oh, Radiant's top tower is destroyed!
Heal us. It's just not fair.
Kill.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
Help!
Looks like Dire's structures are fortified. Oh boy, Dire's bottom tower's getting hit. Oh, Radiant's middle tower is under
Radiant's
attack.
Radiant's middle tower just got wrecked.
Radiant's middle barracks are as good as gone!
What's the matter with you? You just attacked Dire's bottom tower. Destroyed!
Oh, Radiant's bottom tower is under attack! Radiant's bottom barracks are getting torn apart! Come on, Radiant's top barracks are getting attacked! I didn't think Radiant's bottom barracks would go that quick.
Helps.
for me.
Nothingness.
Ooh, Dire, you gotta fortify them, their structures. Good work. Oh boy, Dire's middle tower's under attack.
Oh crap! Radiant's in!
Banished, but not gone.
Radiant Ancient is under attack! Hey, just so you know, Radiant Ancient is under attack. You know, that could really seal the deal.
Dire just won. Morty. They want Morty.
Quit yelling at me about it.
Before we end this video, I would like to thank all of you for making my dream possible. We just reached 100,000 subscribers! I could not have done it without you guys. If you have any requests, feel free to comment below, as I do read your comments, suggestions, and criticisms.